side. The other side, too. You know that, don't you?
Excuse me, madam.
Read it to me, dear.
Dear madam, this will introduce my cousin Doris, who is in every way a good girl.
Not so loud.
I hope you'll find her satisfactory during my illness, sign Nellie Good.
This is very nice, if you can call morning nice. But, isn't there some way we could let it plunge a little in front? I suppose not.
Sign Nellie Good.
If we could only work in a little color somewhere.
Hardly.
Well.
Sign Nellie Good.
Take off your hat, dear. There's simply millions of things to do, I'm afraid. You won't mind if I depend on you a great deal? Thank you, darling. Now get me out of these weeds. I'm beginning to feel sad, and I shouldn't feel sad. It's so depressing. See who that is. What's your name?
Doris Tinstyle, madam.
Yes, what is it, Groves?
Divisional Detective Inspector Bayard and Detective Inspector Smith to see you, madam.
Good heavens. Hear that, Freddy? The police again. Show them up, Groves.
Very good, madam.
I thought I told you to wait downstairs.
Hand me a negligee from that cupboard over there, will you, Phyllis?
Now, what about this dress for the theatrical garden party, Miss Inwood?
Black? Well, yes, of course. How clever of you to remember, darling. Hold that for me, will you? Freddy?
Yes?
We haven't decided. Am I going to the theatrical garden party? I don't feel an atom like it. I keep thinking about those dreadful cancellations.
I don't see why. They're a compliment to you.
Hand me a comb and mirror from over there, will you? But they do cut down the takings. I think I could appear tonight if you insisted.
It'd be a terrible strain if I wouldn't.
Oh, ghastly. But I can't help feel for my poor, dear, loyal public. Looking towards it for weeks, and then trailing back sadly with their tickets, getting their money returned. I simply can't bear it.
It would be pretty trying. Waves of sympathy coming on the stage. All the gangways flooded with tears. I can hardly bear the thought myself.
No use trying to stop me. I'm going on tonight. Be at the theater at 6 o'clock sharp, will you?
Yes, madam. Take this way.